Amyloid plaques are a histopathological hallmark of Alzheimer's disease. They lead to the definitive diagnosis of Alzheimer's disease in patients at postmortem autopsy. They are comprised primarily of the A-beta peptide, which accumulates over time and deposits as these sort of roughly spherical conglomerates of A-beta peptide and a variety of other peptides and cellular debris.